evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the National Italian American Foundation's West Coast Gala, dedicated to some of the most brilliant, charitable, and scientifically revolutionary individuals in the entire world. Lorenzo and his staff worked very, very carefully to do these wine pairings, and these are some pretty amazing wines. And Lorenzo, thank you so much. You always come through.
Noi siamo molto contenti di avere qui con noi a San Francisco per la prima volta la sommelier professionale della Brusi liberata
volontaria. Speriamo di portare un po' quella che è la cultura abruzzese italiana del vino qui negli Stati Uniti, e quindi è sempre importante avere degli scambi culturali, quindi quello che noi possiamo portare qui è la storia dell'Italia e tutti quelli che sono i nostri vitigni. Quello che invece voi ci potete dare come apporto scientifico con Napa Valley, Davis University, so it's an exchange, it's really a cultural exchange. It's an Italian sparkling wine. It's very famous in the United States, so we are proud to drink with your country this wine. Greco di Turco, it's also Italian white wine, but it is not a sparkling wine. And you can pair it with both meat and fish, and it was very appreciated too.
I think it's great to see many people from Abruzzi at this event. Hard-working, dedicated people that have been around the world and built very, very nice businesses and realities. So it's exciting to see many people grow up with it.
I think it's a way to gather the knowledge, the history and the culture of the world. Thank you.